Hey, what's going on, all you beautiful people out there, boys and girls? Welcome to the channel. Guys, it is another awesome day to do an experiment. It's time to find out if 36 sleeved booster packs of Silver Tempest is better than opening a booster box, which also has 36 booster packs. Guys, I love this hobby. And this is my way of just showing how much I love this hobby by opening a lot of Pokemon cards. I've done this type of a video 3 or 4 times already. This is the 3rd time for this particular set. So let's see if we pull a lot of hits from these sleeve booster packs I have here. 36 total booster packs, guys. But before I start cracking into these booster packs, smash that subscribe button down below, drop a comment, give this video a big thumbs up, and hit that notification bell, turn on all notifications so you won't miss out on any of my videos. I upload videos 4 days a week. All right, look down here, guys. All right, give me a moment, guys, and I will remove the sleeves from these booster packs. Give me one moment. I'll be right back. Okay, guys, welcome back. I removed the sleeves from these booster packs. I got 36 of these to open. Let's find out if 36 of these is better than opening a booster box. Let's get it. Let's see how many pulls we can get from these booster packs of Silver Tempest. Like I said, I've done this type of a video for this particular set already 2 times. So I will leave a link on the video for you guys to check those out. There you go, first hit. We are looking for that Lugia full art or alternate art, but we did pull a gold card, Duraludon VMAX gold card. Very nice. All right, second hit, 2 hits in a row. All right, let's go. Let's pull more hits. Can we do 3 in a row? Nope. Not this time. Let's start a new streak right here. Let's go. Let's go. Just having fun here, guys. All right. We struck out on this one. All right. Like I've been saying, normally for a booster box, you could pull between maybe 12 to about 16 hits, guys, from a booster box. And we will find out if we could do a lot better. Hey, man, if we could pull more than 16, that would be really amazing. Earth and Seal Stone. All right. Not a hit. Here we go. Just having fun here, guys. All right, we got a hit coming up. All right, Alolan Vulpix V-Star. All right, there you go. V-Star hit. 3 hits so far. We are starting from the right side of these 2 stacks. All right, this one had nothing. Not to worry. A lot more to open. Let's go, let's go. All right, we got a Friends in Galar full art. Nice, very cool. That is a hit. All right, full art trainer hit. There you go. Let's keep chugging along here. Let's get it. Come on, come on. Nothing. All right, Cobalion non-holographic. Alright, the packs are kind of sticking together here. Let's get it. Let's go. Alright, nothing from this one. Let's go. You might want to check out those other videos that I've done. 36 sleeve booster packs. Alright, Superior V Full Art. Very nice. There's the code. Alright, I will do a recap of the pulls at the end of the video, guys. Stay tuned for that. So far, I think we pulled 5 hits or 6 hits so far. All right, let's go, let's go. keep pulling those hits. Come on, come on. We are trying to pull that Lugia full alternate art. Okay, Mawile V, another full art V. Cool. So far, so good, guys. So far, so good. All right, what do we have here? Nothing. Nothing, okay. All right, we are down to our last three packs from the right side. Here we go. Oh, another hit. Looks like, okay, just a regular V, Hisuian Arcanine. That is still a hit. All right, two more packs from the right side. Let's go. Can we pull a banger? There you go. All right, last pack from this side. Here we go. Vulpix, Drowsy, Growlithe, Mischievous. All right, our first Radiant hit. And we pulled a Dragonite holographic. Radiant Jirachi. There you go. So from the right side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 hits from that right side. Here we go. All right, let's start pulling some bangers here, guys. Oh, nothing from this first pack. All right, here we go. Let's move that right there. Come on, come on. Okay, we got a Flaffy, Trainer Gallery. All right, first hit from this stack. Let's just keep chugging along here. Hope you guys are enjoying this video. Drop a like if you're new, subscribe. Malamar, Trainer Gallery. Okay. And hit that notification bell, guys, so you will be notified of my videos 4 days a week, guys. And let me know if you want me to do more of this kinds of videos. 36 sleeve booster packs, Jinx, and a Rapidash holographic. There you go. Alrighty, let's keep on pulling fire here. We need a banger. Alternate art banger. Let's go, let's go. What else? Nothing. All right. Winding down to the last few packs here. Dragonite holographic. Here we go. We are slowing down. We have kind of slowed down here with the pulls. Come on, come on. Let's pull more hits. So far, only three hits from this. Ooh, okay, another Radiant hit. Radiant Alakazam. There you go. So, four hits so far from this side. We pulled eight hits from the other side. So that is a total of about 12 hits so far. That is pretty much the low end of the pull rate. So far 12 hits out of 36. But we can do a lot better. We got something here. We got something. Lugia V, not the alt art, just a regular V Lugia. Down to our last five booster packs. Can we do more than 16 hits? Superior V. All right, another regular V. Okay, so four packs left. Come on, come on. Here we go. Nothing. Holos are not hits. Three packs left. Let's do the card trick for the last three packs, and hopefully we can pull an alternate art. Fire Energy, that's a great start. Toxapex, Professor Leventon, Rockloak, Chinchou, Meditai, Dewpider, Ponyta, Venonat, Metang Reverse Holo, Runicless, Holographic. Two packs left. Let's go. Let's go, let's go. Last two packs. Forward to the front. All right, starting with Fighting Energy. Lopunny, Quadstone, Regenerative Energy, Fletchling, Dratini, Klink, Stunfisk, Togedemaru, Arcanine Reverse Holo, Frostlass Non-Holo. Last pack magic. Here we go, guys. Can we get some last pack magic, please? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. One last shot at an alt art. Fighting Energy, Lance, Klang, Krokorok, Ponyta, Venonat, Dewpider, Spinda, Phoebus. Okay, Trainer Gallery, Rockruff, and Virizion, non-holo rare. Okay, one last hit. All right, let's sleeve this up, and I will sleeve up the rest. Stay tuned for the recap, guys. Okay, guys, welcome to the recap. In today's video, we opened up 36 sleeve booster packs of Silver Tempest to find out if opening these is better than a booster box. Today, we pulled Unknown V, Duraludon VMAX, Vulpix V-Star, Frenzen Galar, Superior V Full Art, Marowak V Full Art, Arcanine V, Radiant Jirachi, Flaffy, Malamar, Jinx Trainer Gallery, Radiant Alakazam, Lugia V, Superior V, and a Rockruff Trainer Gallery card. And how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 total hits, guys. That is pretty good. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Drop a like if you're new, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more videos. Until the next Pokemon card opening video, peace out!